But first, a 20-year-old man has been stabbed in the back of the head at Fairfield High School. Just before 2:30 this afternoon, the man was wounded during an incident at the school in Sydney's West. The school was locked down while police searched for the man's attacker, but it's believed the offender quickly fled. The victim was taken to Liverpool Hospital and remains in a serious but stable condition. A crime scene has been set up, and police are speaking to a number of witnesses.